boys and girls, just is a continuation part of applications of trigonometry, that is heights and distance. Okay, is a question of your exercise 9.1, question number 3. A contractor plans to build a slide, okay, for children to play in a park. Actually they wanted to construct a slide. Slide means like this only. Okay, this is like they wanted to construct a slide for children below the age of 5 years. Actually they wanted to construct a slide for below the age of 5 years, for smaller children, like this. They want to have a slide whose height of 1.5 meter. They are given the height of this slide. This is diagram. This is how much height is. Height of this slide is how much? 1.5 meter. Okay. And is inclined at an angle of 30 degree to the ground. Okay. Is inclined at an angle of 30 degree. Okay. From the top of this slide. Is inclined at an angle of 30 degree to the ground. Okay. Angle of elevation is 30 degree. What we have to find out here? What should be the length of slide? This we have to find out. This length we have to find out. Which trigonometry? I'll just label this diagram first. A, B, C. Okay, here we have to find out this X value. This AC we have to find out. Here AC equals to question mark. Which trigonometric ratio we have to use here? Opposite we know. And hypotenuse, we don't know the value of hypotenuse. I'll take the use of in triangle. In triangle ABC, I'll take the use of sine theta. Why sine theta only? Sine theta, in sine theta, we have opposite divided by hypotenuse. Here opposite means what? AB. Then hypotenuse means AC. That is sin theta equals to AB divided by AC. We know the value of theta and we know the value of AB. Just we have to find out this AC value. Okay, just substitute the values. Sin theta value how much is given? Sin 30 equals to AB how much? 1.5 meter. And this is AC we have to find out. Sin 30 how much? Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Equals to 1.5 divided by AC. I want the value of AC. Just cross multiplication. This goes to denominator and this goes to numerator. AC equals to 2 into 1.5. Okay. Then AC equals to how much? Here we have to find out the value of AC, right? Cross multiply. This goes to, this multiplies with 1.5. And this multiplies with 1. 1 into AC is equals to AC. And 2 into 1.5 is 3 meter. Okay. Is the height of the slide. We got 3 meter. Okay. And this is the way how to find out the slide. Okay. Why we are considered sin theta is very very important. In sin theta, we have opposite divided by hypotenuse. Just we have to find out this only. We cannot consider tan or cos. Okay. Why we are considering the sin theta is very very important. Okay. You have to understand. Here this side is unknown. Okay. In three things. Here three things are there. Theta, opposite and hypotenuse. Just we have to find out only one unknown. Okay. By substituting remaining, we will get the value of AC. It's very simple. In next question, this is how we can easily find out the length of this slide. Okay. In next question, the angle of elevation of the top of the cover from the point on the ground, which is 30 meter away. See here, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of a tower from the point on the ground, which is 30 meter away. This is angle of elevation
weight, angle of elevation is 30 meter away from the foot of the tower. 30 meter away from the foot of the tower is 30 degree. This is how much? This angle of elevation from the top of the tower is away 30 meter away from the foot of the tower. Illinda ee theta value ge eshtu doora ide is away from 30 meter away from the foot of the tower. The difference between from here to here is 30 meter and angle of elevation is 30 degree. And what we have to find out? The height of the tower. This one we have to find out. Okay, just I'll label this one A, B, C. In triangle, this opposite we have to find out. Okay, in triangle A, B, C, what we have to find out? Here our aim is to find out the value of AB. We cannot consider sine theta here. Why? In sine we have opposite by hypotenuse, but here we have to find out this. They are not given this also. Both are not there. We cannot consider sin theta. Okay, I'll consider tan theta. Why? Tan equals to what? Tan theta equals to opposite divided by base. That is BC. Okay, we know theta value. Tan theta value is how much? 30 degree equals to AB value. Just we have to find out the AB only. And BC they are given. BC is how much? 30 meter. Tan 30 is how much? Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. Here tan 30 equals to 1 by root 3. You have to remember 1 by root 3 equals to AB divided by 30. We have to find out this AB value, right? This goes to numerator. Okay, rearranging. AB equals to, okay, AB equals to, keep as it is there only this AB. This 30 goes to numerator. AB 30 divided by root 3. And if you want to simplify this one, just rationalize the denominator. Again, if you want to simplify, I'll just multiply and divide this root 3. Multiplying and dividing root 3. Why? If you want to simplify, this what it becomes? 30 into root 3, 30 root 3. In the denominator, root 3 into root 3, root 3 into root 3, root 3 whole square, square square can cancels. What remains? 3 remains. And this becomes 3 ones are 3 tens are. What is the value of AB? The height of the tower is 10 root 3 meter. Is the value of the height of the tower. Okay, this is how we can easily find out the height of the height and the length of the slides using some trigonometric ratios. Okay, very simple. Just you have to remember ratios here. Okay, then it becomes very simple and silly problem for you people. Okay, we'll continue here. Just you go through and somewhere you note down. Okay, go through the problem.
Okay, here is a one more problem, continuation of this last problem. A kite is flying, okay, somewhere kite is flying. At what height we know? Don't know. I'll read out this one. A kite is flying at a height of 60 meter. Okay, this kite is flying at a, here is a kite. I don't know how to draw this kite. Just wait, I'll draw this kite on kite. Okay, here is our kite. Kite is flying at a height of 60 meter above the ground. This is 60 meter above the ground. A kite is flying above 60 meter above the ground. The string attached to the kite is temporarily tied. Okay, from here to here is tied, temporarily tied to a point on the ground. Okay, the inclination of the string with the ground, the inclination means angle of elevation, okay, to the ground is how much? This one they are given, the inclination of the string with the ground is 60 degree. This is their 60 degree. Okay, what we have to find out? Find the length of the string. This one we have to find out. Okay, this dhara we have to find out. Okay, from here someone is standing, okay, and he is above 60 meter above the ground, and this makes an angle of elevation with the ground 60 degree. This string length we have to find out here. It's very simple, as already we discussed in the previous problem. Very simple, same problem. Here I'll just label this diagram as A, B, C. In triangle ABC, okay, which ratio we have to find? Consider here. I'll take here opposite is there, hypotenuse is there, and theta value. But we don't know the value of this one, hypotenuse. I'll take the use of sine theta. In sine theta, both are there. Opposite divided by hypotenuse, and theta value we know, sine theta. Okay, I'll take the use of sine theta. Sine theta equals to opposite divided by hypotenuse, that is AC. Sine theta value is 60 degree. AB 60 divided by AC, we have to find out. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2 equals to 60 divided by AC. This cross multiplication. Root 3 into AC equals to 2 into 60. This is AC equals to 2 into 60, 120. We have to find out the value of AC. Where this goes? Root 3 to the denominator. Okay. Now, we got the value of AC, the length of the string. And if you want to simplify means, just you have to what? Rationalize this denominator. Multiplying and dividing, this becomes 120 root 3 divided by root 3 into root 3, root 3 whole square, square and square root cancels, root 3 into root 3 equals to root 3 whole square, square square root cancels. Okay, what remains here? 3 remains. Now cancel, 3 ones are 3, 4s are 12, 1 0 remains. This AC equals to 40 root 3 meter is the length of the string. Okay, how much we got this? 40 root 3 is the length of the string. It's very simple. Just go through the problem and write down.